one wants more before we go down the trail.
Sure.
All right.
We love you, Conrad. Oh, yes, we do. We love you.
Oh, girls, you can sing along too if you want. What's the matter with that?
Oh, they're just sad because Conrad's going into the army, and when he gets out, they'll be too old for him.
I think they've got a few good years left. Look, why don't you girls go down to track 12 and I'll talk to you.
Okay.
And stay out of the bar. I'm out of here, too. Conrad, get in. Oh, come on now. That's no way to be. Things can't be all that bad.
Thank you.
goes our luggage. You better get down to Track 12 and see Conrad before he goes. My boy! Would you take that luggage down to Track 12 and double it? Rosie! What are you doing?
Getting our stuff down to the station without any help from you.
Oh, I'm sorry, Rosie. I was supposed to. Generous tip would make things up.
Oh, Albert, just take your briefcase and go down to that train before any reporters talk to Conrad alone. You know what happened the last time?
You hang up. I gotta wait here for Mama.
Speaking of your mother, Albert, have you told her you're dissolving Alma Lou?
I couldn't. Yesterday was the anniversary.
Of what?
Lou. 6 years ago, he was hit on the 101st and Broadway by a loaded beer truck.
Yoo-hoo!
I don't suppose it's Mama.
Well, it's either her or the all clear.
Yoo-hoo! Mama, what's the matter?
Oh, nothing's the matter. I'm just a little faint from riding the subway, that's all.
I told you to take a taxi.
Well, taxis? What do I need with taxis? I live the taxis for my rich, successful son. A mother can ride crowded on a dirty subway full of foreigners. I wouldn't give you a seat if their life depended upon it. But what's the difference? I'm only a mother. And mothers nowadays are over the dirt, anyway. Here's the money I saved from not taking a taxi. You go buy yourself some candy with it. Oh, sheep.
Mommy, you know Rose Alvarez from the office.
This is Rose Alvarez. Oh. Pretty little Rose Alvarez? I can't believe it. What happened, Rose? You having some shock or something?
Excuse me, I think I'll go see if Conrad has arrived.
Oh, by all means. Now, son, take a look at her. How nice she looks. You know, it's a wonder to me that some older man hasn't snatched her off already. A personable matron with a few brains and a little money. What a match she'd make for some convalescent. Goodbye, Rose.
Bye, May.
Call me Mrs. Peterson.
Mama, what I wanted to discuss with you was sort of about Rose. Maybe you better sit down.
Oh, no, I don't need to sit down. I don't need to worry. I know my sonny boy. He loves his mother. He wouldn't say anything to break your heart. All right, go ahead, dear. What about Rose?
Well, it's about Lou, too.
Oh, Lou, where are you? Struck down by a beverage I consumed faithfully for 32 years.
Mama, Rosie thinks, and I agree, that I should give up on me, Lou. Subways are too crowded.
Ah, nothing's too crowded for a mother. I'll go during rush hour. That's the worst time. Ooh. Betty, here, how many blocks is it anyway? Ah, only 107. I'll walk. You have a good time, sonny boy. You take care of yourself. Where you have your coat, put your galoshes on. Get your hair off on. Keep your head on.
Albert, I thought you were going to bring it to her gently.
Well, actually, I didn't tell her at all. I mean, she was so upset about my leaving, I thought I'd better wait.
You mean you didn't? He's
coming! He's coming!
Rosie, quickly!
Oh,
Rosie, what's going on?
Albert,
Rosie, what's going on?
Albert,
stay, how about answering a couple questions, Conrad? Like, how do you feel about going to the Army?
How does he feel? You ask how he feels? He's mustard shy to tell you, so I'll tell you how he feels. He feels brave and eager, strangely humble, proud to be a plain GI.
We're back here, us. We're a Conrad.
goes to church each Sunday, and he doesn't have his job.
He's as decent as a minister. He's as sober as a judge. He subscribes to every charity, and his hobby's making fudge.
He's a fireman, patriotic, well-behaved, all-American boy.
Oh, say, is it true that you found Conrad in a reform school?
That is a lie, a lie through and through. I'll tell you where he came from, his story, and it's true.
He was born in old China.
He was born in old Virginia.
Father, isn't that he?
On a 1,000-acre farm.
Born very young.
From a line of wealthy planters.
Like the best.
All the angels of
the car.
Every evening by the river. In the moonlight they would swoon.
Jealous? I'm the opposite of jealous. I'm very jealous, and I'm ever my right to be. Kim's my steady.
That's just it, Hugo. I'm your steady. Oh, I may admire Conrad Birdie, as one admires a far, distant, and unattainable ideal, but I pin you, Hugo, and I don't care how common and ordinary you are. That's how I'm going to stay.
You're not just saying that to make me feel better.
I mean every word of it, Hugo. Conrad Birdie is just a blink.
Oh,
about you, Albert.
Well, never mind. It didn't be my speech. Where is it?
It's in the briefcase.
Good. Bring along. The mayor's almost finished talking. Come on.